That egg looks like it's having a little trouble hatching. Maybe I should... Uh-oh.
How's the fruit?
It's a little on the tangy side, to be honest, but you know, the game is always sweetest to the hunter.
So, what kind of hunter are you?
I've been trying to get this fruit all day, but I had some issues, and I almost gave up. But I went to the arcade and beat my own high score on 3 Hypercrypt, and I was like, if I can do that, I can do anything, you know?
Of course. Everyone knows video games are good for your self-esteem. What's that thing you're sticking in the fruit?
Oh, this little tapper thing? That's so I can skip all the skin and fiber and just drink the juice right away. Juice, you know? That way all the phytonutrients and stuff get in your bloodstream faster. For when you want to get healthy in a big hurry, man.
Hey, can I borrow that little fruit tapper?
Yeah, actually, I've been thinking the acid or something in the fruit is messing with the coating on this thing. And giving it a weird taste. You can have it. I'll just squeeze it out natural.
Thanks.
Don't worry, I don't have a cold or anything.
What's the big healthy rush?
Well, recently I was all hung up on my own on my underlying issues, and I had some time to think. And then this girl hit me. It hit me. I need to turn my life around. Then I got that high score at the arcade, and now here I am, the king of health!
So why are you going to turn your life around?
Well, at first, it was because of this girl, McGee. I imagined her cheering me on through each level in 3D Hypercrypt. But then when I reached the end, I realized McGee doesn't care about 3D Hypercrypt.
She doesn't play video games.
No, she thinks the 3D is a gimmick. She only plays the original. But what I'm saying is that the high score, the juicy, it's okay if it's just for me. I'm not doing this to impress anybody, you know?
That's good. So how are you going to turn your life around?
Well, like, what's the next step from here? Probably go back to the arcade, you know, look for another sign. Lots of other high scores to beat, man.
Drinking all that juice, don't you have to use the bathroom a lot?
I'll let you in on a little secret. When you live in the clouds, you're never very far from a bathroom.
Oh, there are people down below. I was just down below.
Hey, watch the skies, man.
I'll let you get back to your juice.
Bye.
I wonder what would happen if I carefully inserted this tapper. Not very deep, of course, just into the outer layer of the shell. I was just trying to get a sample. That was close. I'd better get out of here before she remembers to kill me. Well, look at that.
Cat?
Some.
How's the hull patch coming?
Great. Except I can't add the final ingredient until I know I have the pH balanced correctly.
Can't you just do a taste test or something?
My taste buds aren't that sensitive. Also, I put poison in there.
What?
Well, it's usually to keep space parasites from chewing on the patch. Force of habit, I guess.
How would you change the pH anyway?
I've added all the calcium carbonate I could get my hands on, just to lower the acidity and raise the pH to be somewhere in the ballpark. But I need to know it's exactly 7 before I put in the final ingredient.
How'd you get the calcium carbonate?
By grinding up every seashell on the beach. But I fear it's still not enough.
Where can I get more calcium carbonate?
That's a great question. If I could find just one more shell, that would help.
Good luck, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, I hope you don't intend to eat that putrid-smelling concoction.
Nope.
Whew!
Just dipping your toes in it.
But, sir, I... Oh, my... Not to question the mission, sir, but was there some reason you stuck me into that toxic potion?
How's the pH balance in there?
The mixture has a pH balance of 8. Exactly.
We need to get it to 7. Exactly. What are those, eggshells?
Shells is shells, right?
Actually, calcium carbonate is the main ingredient in all kinds of shells.
Exactly.
So you were listening to my night lectures on science.
Uh-huh. Report.
The mixture has a pH balance of 11. Exactly.
Try the other direction, son.
Mind if I take one of these?
Please, spread the word. We might just save some lives here, man.
Not good.
Hang on there, son. Do you know how acidic that fruit is?
No, but my spoon will tell me.
I will. With pleasure, sir.
Worth a shot.
I need to help Dad balance the pH of his... Got a pH reading for me?
The mixture has a pH balance of 9. Exactly.
You're doing it, son.
Any luck?
I'm detecting a pH level of 7.
Eureka!
It's perfectly balanced, sir.
Nice work, son. Now for the final ingredient. Just a small bonding and reduction agent.
It's perfection. So small.
A little goes a long way. Come on, let's go fix that ship.
I love science.
Amazing. Just like my dad used to make.
Let me at that hull and I'll start patching her up.
Sure, go ahead.
Hey, can I go down there?
Aren't you busy helping me find stuff for my ship?
Oh, yeah. What's left?
I still need a radiation suit. Once we take care of that, we'll be ready to fly.
On it. Hey, I got a radiation suit.
Great. Hey, what's up with all the feathers?
Extra protection. Recent tech advancement.
You don't say. Well, I have been asleep for a long time.
Well, I couldn't patch everything, but the main living areas should hold together now.
Well then, that means this ship is ready to fly to Laruna. How about you guys?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Stop. You aren't going anywhere.
Who are you guys?
Phyllis Pym! We've been talking to people.
And we've connected some dots.
When Mob Chavra ate my sister, he barfed you up.
Please tell us where our daughter is.
She's gone beyond the plague day. We're all going after her.
Who's we?
It sounds like all of us.
Yeah, I had already initiated launch, but nice to meet you guys. I'm a friend of your daughter's.
God has truly risen and exposed a whole new segment of beachfront property for development. Looks like this day turned out okay after all.
You're just in time. Marikai is leaving the ship.
Look, there he goes.
Is everything else ready?
I baked the cake. Put it in the oven.
Great. Then let's get out of here.
Thank you for getting my baking reference.
Drive red engaged.
I'm alive. I'm inhibited. I'm beautiful.
I can.